wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best workout benches. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Marcy SB670 has a comfortable seat made with high-density foam and attractive black-and-white upholstery. The back offers 6 positions, but it takes a bit of work to adjust, and it's probably not ideal for people who want to use multiple positions on a daily basis. It comes with built-in wheels for easy moving and a powder-coated steel frame. However, it is still too large to store, even when folded. And number 9, the versatile Stamina Pro is designed to support a wide variety of core exercises, but still offers a flat bench position to work your arms with dumbbells. The thickly padded, adjustable thigh support accommodates a variety of heights for an intense ab workout. It's equipped with easy-to-clean upholstery and pivoting foam rollers, but it's too short for tall users. Coming in at number 8 on our list, rated up to 1,000 pounds, there's no doubt that the Ironmaster Super is a heavy-duty model that can stand up to the most intense workouts of the strongest bodybuilders. Users can quickly and easily adjust through 11 angle settings from incline to decline. It includes a tapered seat pad and feels stable in all positions. However, it's a bit too high for flat exercises. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for workout benches, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the budget-friendly Cap Barbell Strength is a basic but reliable unit that's perfect for the casual home workout enthusiast. If you care about style, its rich blend of brown and black colors make it more handsome than many similar options. It's compact and good for apartments with foam-covered hand grips, but it is best for smaller users. Moving up our list to number 6. Not only does the Body Solid GFID 225 offer adjustable workout positions, it also folds flat for convenient storage out of the way under a bed or even in a closet. It's the ideal choice for somebody who doesn't have space for a dedicated home gym. It arrives fully assembled with integrated transport wheels. However, its backrest is a bit too narrow for large users. Halfway up our list at number 5. The Marcy Utility is as simple as they come, but that also means no moving parts or attachments to break or pinch you. It can be used with all sorts of free weights or for various calisthenics and will feel comfortable and stable the whole time. It features high-density foam padding and a weight capacity of 600 pounds, but it offers no angle adjustments. At number 4, the Bowflex selecttech 5.1 comes with a removable leg brace for extra support when lifting in the decline position. The fitness center quality construction stands up to daily use, making it perfect for the home gym of a dedicated weightlifter. It offers a 17 to 90 degree decline and a rounded seat front. However, assembly is difficult for one person. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. The Nautilus Universal is a solid, sturdy bench that comes in at a reasonable price. It might not be suitable for competition lifters, but it's more than sufficient for the average home user who's looking to pack on a few pounds of muscle. It features a foam-covered leg brace and adjustable floor stabilizers. It provides even weight distribution. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for workout benches, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Body Champ Combo is an Olympic-style bench that comes with a dual-action leg developer, allowing you to get a near full-body workout from one piece of equipment. It has locking hooks and a non-pinch grip for safe use even during solo sessions. It boasts a durable tubular steel frame, a wide leg stance, and contour-wrapped cushions. And taking the top spot on our list, the xmark Fitness FID allows you to lift in a flat, incline, or decline position, so you can hit every part of your pecs and lats. It can be used with standard dumbbells and has built-in wheels to slide easily under power cages or cable machines. It supports up to 1,500 pounds and features 7 ladder positions and tear-resistant padding. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for workout benches, or simply click beneath this video.